Okay, we're here with Laurence Vigouroux. A couple of days now before the big game against Barcelona, the next-gen game at White Hart Lane. What are the team's thoughts going into this game?
Yeah, it's good. Just can't wait for the game to start now. A few days to go, so yeah, just looking forward to it.
And the prospects of playing a game at White Hart Lane, it must be what you've been dreaming about for years and what all of your teammates have been dreaming about since arriving here.
Yeah, it's definitely. It's a stage, isn't it? A big stage, so yeah, you just treat it as a normal game. But yeah, it'd be good to have the crowd and that cheering us on.
Now, in terms of yourself, Laurence, you've recently signed a 1-year pro contract here at the club. Just tell us a little bit about how your route through to the academy here.
Yeah, I came through the Tottenham Hotspur Education and Football Development Centre. So it was more of more work than football, so it's just if you work then you play, so yeah.
Just explain a little bit more about the Education and Football Development Centre. It's a Tottenham Hotspur Foundation programme, isn't it, that was run at your old school, St Thomas More?
Yeah. I went through the school there, so I'd done my GCSEs and I was wondering just what I was going to do like the next year, and then I found out that they were doing the course, so I thought yeah, I'll do it because it's got football involved as well. Yeah, I've always wanted to be a footballer, so just wanted to try and get in the game, and I went there and I thought I'd done all right, done well in the games, and luckily got the opportunity to come in, fantastic facility, and just try and become a better player, really.
And I guess you can say, from where you were coming here now, about to walk out at White Hart Lane against Barcelona in front of 6,000 fans, the Tottenham Hotspur Foundation's changed your life, really.
Yeah, it has. Yeah, and I'd just like to thank everyone that's helped me to get to this place. So, yeah, I'd like to just thank them all. A lot of them involved as well.